Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
See through the dragon's eyes.
Stay in one place for too long. Came from a town called Bloomington, Indiana.
Yuga wakate ki okuro!
Inferior creations.
Fire in the hole!
Run over the bridge.
No payment required. This one doesn't have.
Get ready for a
coming over the rampart.
Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness. Arrows sprouted from the monster's body as the archer finally brought the creature to its knees.
Need healing.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the time you laughed at Dr. Jameson and Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle, the explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
Simple geometry.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped for the last time.
Well,
pretty handy.
Oh. Fire in the hole! Get ready for a shot!
Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
Thank you, Okuro!
Watch out for the Reaper.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Peculiar choice ahead. Alchemist, huh?
Unknown to the heroes, Dr. Junkenstein had other allies.
My servants never die!
The witch's magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. The creature's body crackled with unholy might.
Have reached the door!
The enemy is within my command!
What is that?
Unstoppable!
The objective is being destroyed!
They are bringing the door!
The archer was slain, crumpling to the earth.
Tactical visor activated.
That one thing happened.
The alchemist's concoctions coursed through the monster, and its body was destroyed from within. With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved. It's Hanzo.
Thank you.